Sinekeme, Hamotu Wami.
What's the name? Brother Twist, how are you doing today? I'm
sorry, sir.
I've never had you, so you're coming to office this time.
I'm very, very confused, sir. I'm very, very confused, brother.
Pastor,
I have sinned.
Yeah.
I have sinned. I'm not even sure God himself will forgive you.
No, my brother, don't say that. For my Bible lets me to know that for even if your sin is as dark as charcoal, my God will forgive you.
My own sin is darker than charcoal, Pastor.
Even if it's darker than charcoal, my God will forgive you.
Pastor.
God, in fact, it is not with you. Go, it's not with you.
Should I confess to you?
Since you insist on confessing, you're free to confess. What's your wrong with that?
Pastor.
Yes?
I've slept with almost all the women in the church.
My brother, you are forgiven. God will forgive you. Since you've opened your mouth and confessed your sins, you are forgiven, brother.
God, forgive me.
Yes, even if you've slept with all the girls in Nigeria, my God will forgive you.
Pastor, half of the whole girls in the choir.
Oh my God.
In the choir. You are still forgiven. You are still forgiven,
brother. You, Pastor.
It's not a big deal. Since you've confessed your sins, my God will forgive you.
Pastor, there's another one. Pastor. Even your daughter.
My daughter?
I want to be here.
You scared my daughter.
I'm sorry, sir.
God will forgive you, brother. It's not that God will forgive you.
Pastor, after this one, if God forgives me this one, I will not sin again.
Which one again? Which one?
Pastor. Your
wife. My wife.
My wife.
My wife.
Pastor. Pastor.